Where thieves stole two vehicles owned by Marion County. Surveillance images show the crooks inside the North Marion County Justice Court and the county's health department this morning. The suspects took a tan Honda Civic and a white Ford Fusion. Both have state-issued license plates and were last seen around 6 o'clock this morning heading north on Highway 99 East. Deputies say the thieves took other items, but they don't believe anyone's personal information was compromised. If you recognize the thieves, you're asked to call the authorities.